My mother and my father, they were both came from San Nicandro.
What we see, it's our farm. In the past, my mother and my grandmother and my grandfather farm. And this is the place where I grown up.
My grandmother left two of her children in San Nicandro, the big children, the big brother of Leah, because they didn't want to become a Jewish. In some way, I can say that I'm a pure Israeli, but I'm also must to say that inside of me, I always felt some kind of an Italian.